Due to this COVID pandemic situation, our schools are closed down. Students are unable to go to the open playground and play up to the brim. They are unable to meet their friends and chat with them. In the meantime, it is seen that their online classes are going on. And the teachers have been assigning them a lot of works in order to make them busy in their studies. But it is seen that our students are depressed, are suffering from anxiety, and as a result of which it is seen that they are unable to enjoy the learning process as a whole. So today I am here to share with you five such very interesting techniques which will definitely help you students. If you can follow this religiously, you will be able to stay positive and finally enjoy the learning process. So number one, stick to your basics. As a student, what is your primary duty? You know, you better know than anybody else. As a student, your primary duty is to study. And so you need to keep focus on your studying. Despite the situation, what is going on around you, the situation which is not under your control, we should not worry about that. Just focus on your primary duty. That is the first and foremost thing you need to do. Second thing, prepare a daily activity schedule if you have not prepared yet. And religiously try to follow the daily activity schedule, because that is the mantra to success. The daily activity schedule will help you to monitor yourself, how your day is being executed. From morning till evening, whatever things you are doing, just write it down. Prepare it properly so that you can follow it. Don't prepare it as because somebody has imposed you. You prepared it as per your own choice. But remember, your self-study hours should be at least 4 to 5 hours minimum. If you want to extend it, you can extend it. Third point, manage your time properly. It is often seen that you, my dear student friends, have been already exposed to the online classes. But it is seen that after the online classes are over, it happens sometimes that you remain stuck to the electronic gadgets, either playing the video games or watching a video, watching a movie, or watching the Facebook, chatting in the WhatsApp, or in the Instagram, or whatever the handles you might have. Just remember one thing, that you have only 24 hours a day. You have been already excessively exposed to the electronic gadgets because of the online classes. So better, after the classes are over, just switch it off, just put it aside, and remain busy in some other activities which have been assigned to you by your school teacher. If you can complete the works in time, just take out some of the valuable time of yours and start forming a habit of reading physical books, might be out of your school books, which will definitely add flavor to your life, which will be a different type of life you are going to experience. Fourth, spend your time qualitatively with your parents, with your family members, with the pets you have, and also with the flower gardens in front of your house lawn or on the top of your home terrace. Because during school days and during office days, your mom, your dad remains busy and you remain busy with your school days, so you don't get the time to spend with your family members qualitatively. So this is the time, this is the opportunity where you can spend your time qualitatively with your family members. Utilize the time up to the brim. Spend your time with your uncle, auntie, grandma, grandpa, and at the same time, if you can spend some of your time watering the garden, planting saplings, you can enjoy happiness in your life. And finally, explore your inner talent, explore your creativity, and enhance your skills, and try to focus on it. This is the opportunity where you will get the time to enhance it up to the brim. You might be good at writing a poem, you might be good at drawing, painting, you might be good at playing a flute, whatever things you might be. Just explore yourself and focus and give some time to yourself. I believe, my dear student friends, if you can follow these five simple techniques in your day-to-day life, I guarantee you, I believe that you are going to enjoy your life, and this crisis days will no longer a crisis situation for you. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Stay tuned till the next video. I'll be coming up with another very important video for you.